ATST. Good job. Oh, chill, chill, chill. I need to find a place to meditate. That isn't me having to go back. I'd much rather start over in this area. Kill a couple of womp rats, which aren't really womp rats. I'm sorry. Why are you shooting me all the way over here? Then I'm just trying to find a place to meditate. Why have I not been doing that? Is it really not a place to meditate? Just tell me. Save point. That's it? That's the best save point? That's so rude. Alright. For the record, that was me being aggressive. His legs are too long. He's so much faster than me. My shortcut, but I still here. Come on, yeah. All right. Just you left to die. Are you kidding me? We still have to do that freaking windmill thing too. I'm already half health, and I've already used, like, it's not even worth it. I mean, that was impressive. This right here is very Dark Souls-esque. Thank you. gosh, you hurt so bad. Are you kidding me? Close. See there.
We're all out of clothes. Got it.
Ooh, that was like a back one. Wait, aren't there two more?
Look out! You wanna handle this?
Three more.
Get him already! Oh, be careful! He can't beat all of us.
Absolutely, I can't. It's called being a Jedi Master. Now if I don't do this first try for saying that, it's gonna be really sad. That wasn't it. That also wasn't it. Why didn't you jump up? What do you mean? Oh my gosh. I'm literally about to... I did so good on the combat, and now I can't do this again. Is there a better way? Totally could have made that. Oh my god, I'm so dumb. Wow. Well, at least we'll never fail that again. Or maybe only once. We still have both of our stems. So close. I would say I could like freeze him, but I don't know if that would be better than dashing up to him. I haven't been gamer mad in so long.
I need one.
Yeah. Are you kidding me? But that's actually a really great detail that I really appreciate. If that would have killed me though,
Nice work out there, kid. Hey, you got some real moves on you. Just tell me that this visit wasn't for nothing.
I found the tomb of a Zeppo sage. They definitely used the Force.
An advanced civilization of Force wielders who mysteriously vanished. No wonder Master Cordova became so obsessed with them. What else did you find?
Before they disappeared, the Zeppo journeyed to the planet Kashyyyk.
Oh.
Cordova had a Wookiee friend named Tarful. Maybe we can find him.
Kashyyyk, look, things are really bad down there. The Empire's muscling in on those Wookiees big time.
Then we better get ready for a fight.
I think this lifestyle suits you. Fighting that walker seems to have made you more confident. So, how are you holding up?
You mean with the Force?
Yes, with the Force. I know you said it could be overwhelming.
Haven't gotten myself killed yet. Rather not talk about it.
Yeah, well, I understand. More than you realize.
Why'd you choose to stop using the Force?
When the Purge started, and our clone troops turned against us, my Padawan and I took several younglings and we went into hiding. But we didn't last long. Imperial Patrol was about to discover our location, so I tried to lure them away from my Padawan Trilla. She stayed behind with the younglings. But they caught me. And they tortured me. They wanted to know about the others and how many were left, but mostly they wanted to know about Cordova and where he went.
But you escaped.
No. It was a prison riot. I saw my opportunity and I took it. But they almost broke me. And I am not the same as I was, Cal.
Your Padawan. Did she survive?
No. But that's why we can't give up. We can't let the sacrifice of those closest to us be for nothing.
Cheers. I'm gonna take a small break, but I will be right back.